friends?
Hi.
So here we are today to play a game on. Game on?
Collective nouns.
What are collective nouns? Can anybody tell me what are collective nouns?
Example.
Group of what?
Group of dancers. Toys. Plates.
So group of nouns.
Group of nouns.
That may be things, that may be animals, that may be persons, that may be anything. Group of nouns is called as?
Collective nouns.
Can you tell me some examples? Why? Some other thing. Were there any other group? Any one more example?
Bunch
of grapes. Very good. Everybody clap for Vardhan. Okay, Sidiksha. One example, anything.
Basket of fruits.
Very good. Basket of fruits. Hasini. Army of?
Soldiers.
Very good. Soldiers. Group of people of soldiers are called as?
Army.
Jashwant?
A class of students.
Very good. You were all called a class. If many students are sitting in one place, they are called as?
Class.
Very good. Sit down. Mokshit, come on. A pride of lions. Very good. Havila, stand up.
A group of dancers.
Group of dancers. Havila always talks about dancers and musicians. Okay, very good. Sit down. So, let us play a small game on this. All the girls are one team and all the boys. Ricky, wait. You wanted to say? Stand up, say.
A family of people.
Family of people. Very good. Did anybody want to say? Very good. Very good.
A team of players.
Very good.
A bunch of keys.
Very good. Vaishnavi, now we are playing game. Close the textbook, okay? Let us see which team will win. Still anybody? Chaitu? Come on, you told. Tell one thing.
A family of people.
Very good. Still anybody who want to say? Okay, now let us start the game. Very good. You all are very good at it. Come on, sit down. So, the game is all about collective?
Nouns.
So, you all know nouns? You all know proper noun, common noun? You all know countable and uncountable nouns? Now, our next step is collective nouns. Okay? So, a small game. Here we are having the chits. And there are some words on it, right? Everybody can read them?
Yes.
You all know it, right? So, all the girls will be one team and all the boys will be another team. So, we will have a counter here. 10, 9, 8, 7. So, I'll call one from each team and I'll give a blank of collective noun. So, who will give the correct answer within the count of 10 will get 1 point. Who will not give the correct answer or who cannot pick up the card within that time will lose a point. So, all the boys are one team and all the girls are one team. Let us see who will win. Mokshita, you are ready with your points board?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Mokshita is ready with our points board. Okay, now from team A, boys. Nisri. Dash of ducks. he took it. Archer.
Give one point.
Mokshita. Dash of trees. Very good. What is that?
Clown.
Very good. Girls are being quick. Come on. Ganesh, come on. Dash of geese. Very good. What is that?
Gaggles.
Very good. Siddiksha, come on. Dash of crayons. Very nice. What is that, Siddiksha? Complete the sentence, okay? Next. Jashwant. Dash of cows. Buffalo. Oh, very good. What is that? What is that? Very good. Very good, Jashwant. Sit down. Jashwant is shouting just like me.
Yes.
Okay. Next. Vaishnavi, come. Vaishnavi, this is the first time, right?
Yes,
ma'am. Dash of fruits. Dash of fruits. Basket of fruits. Very good. Okay. Next. Vardhan, come on. Dash of houses. Houses.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Help for them. Help for them. Help for them. Houses. Houses. Ganesh, your team, you have to help, right? Being a captain. What is that? No marks. Okay, next. Again. Wait. Hasini Sri, come. Everybody are done, right? Let us play second time. Ready? In that batch, everybody are done? Okay, Hasini Sri. Dash of cards. Give it to the hand also. Okay, what's that? Very good. Put it. Boys, you also help like that. Your team will win. Ricky. Dash of singers. Choir of singers. Very good. Put it there. Next. Havila. Dash of grapes. First.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Amma, dash of grapes.
First.
Havila, second time also you lost. Go sit down. Side you can write us. It's okay. Another chance we'll give to Havila next time. Okay?
Yes,
after the boys. Okay, Havila, go sit down. Next, Mokshit. Collection of pens, papers, everything.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He took it already. What is that?
Stationery.
Very good.
1 point.
Okay. Dinushree. Collection of cups, plates, the glass items, or we called. Start!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What is that? What is that? Tell me. You took a collection of plates and everything, furniture.
Crockery,
Mokshita. Crockery, yes. What is the spelling? Read out, Mokshita.
Crockery!
Spelling. See?
Crockery!
Okay, next. From this. Chaitu, come on. Dash of players.
10, 9, 8, 7.
What is that?
Team.
Team, very good. Come on, sit down. Mokshita. Cows, deer, the collection of cows and deers are called 10. Okay, who is coming next? Girls are done. Ganesh. David, come on. David, what will give for David? What will... Okay, David. Chairs, tables, collection of chairs, tables. 10, 9. What is that?
Furniture.
Very good. Okay. Next, come on, girls. Sidiksha, come. Dash of dogs.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dash of dogs. Dogs, dogs. What? Bag is there. Sit down. Next, last chance. Vardhan, come on, last chance. Dash of lions.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Lions.
Okay, now let us count the marks. Mokshita, come on, count.
Team
A, 9 points.
Team B is it.
It's okay. Next time girls will win. What is there? Everybody clap. You played a very nice game. Smile. Smile. Ma, don't feel sad when you lose or don't feel... Means that is not a good habit, okay? We have to take it in a sportive way. Whether it may be a win... Whether it may be a lose. We gave our 100%. Yes? Be happy. Okay? So, boys won the game. Very good. Everybody clap. Amma, you can clap for yourself. Clap. Okay. Did you all understood collective nouns?
Yes.
You enjoyed playing?
Yes.
Thank you.